Hey, wait! We're with you.
Personality. Good thing I've got experience with those.
The Hound of Hell is no longer a threat.
Indeed. You have proven worthy of great responsibility, Master Kratos. Please forgive me if I've been abrupt or at all impertinent of late. The loss of Madame Neathogue weighed heavily upon me, even before the grave uncertainties of this Garm episode. I do sincerely apologize for my rude demeanor during this time.
I did not notice.
You are being polite, of course. My demeanor was impudent, borderline cruel. Surely this was a source of some discomfort for you.
No.
My conversational wounds run deep then, and you would hide the scars. I swear, Master Kratos, I will make it up to you someday. Well, stay safe, everyone.
Do you not understand?
Great. Are you gonna check in on Freyr?
Yes.
Glad I get to come this time. So what happened the last time you were in Vanaheim? I still don't know how you got Freyr to stop trying to kill you.
We traveled to her village to break Odin's spell. Once freed, she accepted that I was not her enemy.
You also missed a highly entertaining moment where Brock was lifted ass over face in Freyr's camp.
You met Freyr? What's he like?
Different from his sister. Lacks her conviction.
True. But he's a bit quicker to forget.
And an ineffective leader.
But his heart's in the right place. You'll like him, lad.
Beautiful. And, wet.
It is also dangerous.
More dangerous than hell?
Freya's camp is to the right.
No rush, is there? Not every day the lad gets to see a new realm. Freyr's camp, then. Time to see how the Vanir have fared in our absence.
I hope Freya's okay.
She can care for herself.
We're still checking on her, though?
Her brother's forces are outnumbered. And there is much I owe her.
Reminds me of a Vanaheim song I heard long ago.
Huh. half of the broken moose behind seed we found. We can take it to a mystic gateway. Maybe we'll find Surtur's combat trials. No one here. Where is everyone?
Stay alert.
I don't like this, brother.
Kratos, Atreus, a welcome reunion. Unexpected, but welcome.
You know us?
Can't be. Is that who I think? Oh, you shifty bastard. It's almost good to see you again. And for once in the shape of a man, or nearly.
So that's how they got your head out of your ass. Maybe now you'll stop being such a half-blind, piss-drunk, oversexed liar. He was more of a pig than I ever was.
I do not know you.
Do you not recognize your handiwork?
Hildisvini! Remember when we first met Freyr in the woods? After I... Oh... I am so... so sorry about that.
Freya's boar.
Her advisor. And friend. Counselor to the Vanir. And yes, while exiled at Midgard, I was trapped in my boar form. And then you shot me.
At my command.
No. My arrow, my mistake.
Forgotten. Vanaheim needs our help more than ever. Even Mimir's. Come. Just watch where you aim that bow of yours. My hide's not so thick in this form. You can head out whenever you're ready.
Where are we going?
I have a favor to ask. I'll explain on the way.
We forgot something! We'll come back! Promise!
Is Freya. She came here to help her brother.
She leads the search party for Freyr and Bigvir. They've been captured by the Einherjar.
How'd that happen?
An ambush. The presence has intensified since your last visit. To make matters worse, the Celestial Wolves haven't been seen in days. Or at least I assume. Not easy, tracking time with no moon in the sky.
No moon.
Just like in their shrine.
Their shrine?
It's a long story. You want us to check on them?
You have my gratitude. We're spread thin. And if anyone can help Skoll and Hati, it'd be a fellow giant.
Well.
You don't disappoint. Continue down this path and you'll find their den. Good luck.
Forgiven me for shooting him?
Trust me, lad. The old swine still carried a grudge. You'd know it.
What happened between you two?
The usual. Miscommunication, conflicting loyalties, broken promises. Nothing to concern yourself with.
I'm not concerned. Just curious.
Curiosity's all well and good. But so is privacy, eh?
Okay, okay. Point taken. Looks and feels so different from the other realms. It's warm, like Svartalfheim, but there's a kind of thickness in the air.
Egros.
What?
Egros. Greek. For humid.
Egros. I like it.
Come on.
Going for more loot, huh? I saw a forge back at Freyr's camp. Has Brock been helping them out this whole time?
Ah, you haven't met Lunda yet.
Lunda?
An old contemporary of the Huldra brothers. She serves as Freyr's blacksmith, keeping his team armed and outfitted.
Whoa, another legendary blacksmith? I bet she has some good stories.
Take caution, Atreus.
What? Why?
She is quite... friendly.
Oh, nonsense. The lad's far too young for her taste.
what? I think we can get through here.
You know, lad, this excursion into Vanaheim means you've now visited each of the nine realms.
Huh. Guess you're right.
Not many mortals can claim such a feat. Not many gods either. Even your father has yet to grace the halls of Asgard.
I'm in no hurry to do so.
Hildisvini said both Freyr and Bigvir were captured. Bigvir is the Light Elf who wanted to learn more about that library in Alfheim, right?
Correct. An exiled scholar married to a warrior, Bela.
Why was he exiled?
You'll have to ask him for the full tale. But I take it that he and Bela's quest to unite their people was frowned upon.
Wait, Bela's a Dark Elf?
Yes.
Wow. Well, that raises even more questions. Hope he's okay.
Near your barricades.
Aye, not a good sign. They've pushed farther into the jungle since our last visit.
You once told us Ragnarok begins when Skull and Hati catch the sun and moon, right?
I said it was foretold,
but Odin still believes. That's gotta be why the Angryar stole the moon. He's still trying to avoid Ragnarok.
prepares for it. Fights a proxy war in this realm to distract his enemies.
Yeah. Or that, I guess. I can sense them up there. It's gotta be their den.
Excited to meet Skoll and Hati, lad.
I mean, I've heard all your stories. It's gonna be weird meeting them in person.
Legend meeting reality. At the very least, it shouldn't fail to entertain.
They're sleeping.
Well, there you have it. The legendary celestial wolves. Supremely entertaining, as promised.
Remember their shrine? They didn't rejoin the sky until after the moon returned.
And then chased an arrow across the sky.
Right. Well, best we go find the moon and put it back where it belongs, eh? As if that's a perfectly normal thing to say.
The Einar Yar played a part according to Skoll and Hati's shrine.
Managed to stuff the moon inside a box, if memory serves.
But it didn't say where they took the box.
Aye, that's the rub of using prophecy as a map, isn't it? Bit sparse on the details.
There's a war camp in the nearby village. A strong fortress to guard their bounty. We will try there first.
But besides Hilda's Dini and the Elves, who else is part of Freyr's army?
Not much army, really. Although Birger was a soldier, once walking the path of a traveler. I imagine he's handy with that enormous broken sword of his.
A traveler that doesn't want to kill us. That's nice.
Father, you're right.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Help me!
There she is again. Guess they know we're coming. I can't believe no one's here.
They hide.
Vanir aren't all hardened warriors like our dear Freyr. Those who survive the warfare find it easier to hide in the jungle and use nature as their shield.
Here we go. Where'd they all go? Wait, there's the moon. Box? Down there. That's gotta be it. This is definitely an ambush.
Yes.
Look out! Called it.
Careful, brother! You're covered in Bifrost!
Help me!
just hoping that puts a dent in Odin's forces, at least for the time being.
I don't think Asgard's running out of soldiers anytime soon. Ready to put the moon back where it belongs? Okay, yeah. That is a weird thing to say. Hey! Hurry! She's getting away! Come on! A double ambush? Okay, didn't see that coming. She's gone again. Hurry, we gotta get across. Still up there. Another ambush? Really?
Third time's the charm.
They are not smart.
I understand that.
You know, what we're doing right now? All of this? It's almost exactly how we saw it play out back in Skoll and Hati's shrine. The wolves are back in Vanaheim. We're rescuing the moon.
Yes. I remember the prophecy.
So, doesn't it make you worried? If everything we're doing now happened in the Jotnar shrine?
Remember our agreement. Prophecy will not dictate our actions.
Yeah.
Our allies need help. That is our focus now.
What is that?
A wyvern! Nasty beast! Careful, lad! What's your life? Out
From Helheim. Heimdall must have grabbed this while I freed Garm. I was there, but I didn't know.
And now you fight to undo the damage. Your guilt is misplaced.
Yeah. No, you're right.
We can return to the den through here. They will pursue. Keep your guard up.
Father, how are you so sure we even have a choice about what we're doing?
Doubt is a weakness we cannot afford.
Who said anything about doubt? So far, we've done everything the giant said we would.
We make our own choices. Nothing forces us.
Doing all this, what if we're walking straight into Ragnarok? Isn't there any way to avoid fate? Your fate? What if we can't stop you from...
Would you turn your back on the wolves? On this realm? Remember our agreement.
Does make some good points, though.
As long as Atreus lives, so be it.
There's nothing. Just like inside their shrine. If I do this...
Fate only binds you if you let it. Do what is necessary. Not because it is written.
sister.
Good choice, lad.
They have a gift for us. A way to call them anytime we need them. Remember that altar we saw when we first got here? I think that's where we're supposed to use it.
Perhaps Freya will know.
So in essence, they just gave us the keys of Dusk Till Dawn. Not bad for a day's work.
We should head back to Hodaspini and tell him about all this. Yeah?
Yes. Back to the camp.
Look out! Yep, still very, very egos. Liking it less now.
That wasn't the same one from earlier, was it?
No.
They come back fast. Not that fast.
In Asgard, what else did you see of Odin's army?
Well, all these Anhyar we've been fighting, they've already died in battle once. We kill them here, and they'll just wake back up in Valhalla. They never truly die.
Should it come to war, we'd do well to have our own endless army of dead soldiers.
You mean Helheim's army, like the prophecy said?
It will not come to that.
Help!
badly hit. You all right, brother?
Like the Egros. So, we report back to Hildesfini, then what?
We came here to help Freyr. We will not leave without rescuing her brother and the Light Elf.
Okay, but Odin's not gonna stop searching for mask pieces.
That is his concern, not ours.
Sure, but if that mask offers all the answers...
Then it will surely exact a price. Be wary of shortcuts to knowledge.
Yes, Father. Plants
you
want to kill him?
No. Only the Carnatus one.
Who's that?
Ah, that wrinkly mug belongs to Helka. She's a Blåsunder. Hounds prized for her pinpoint accurate tracking abilities. You'll love her.
Kratos, Atreus. That eclipse was your doing, I take it. Thank you for coming. Yngv used the diversion to escape.
What about your brother?
We know where they're holding him now. Bela's already prepped the explosives. If you're with me, we can leave as soon as you're ready.
I could use another shapeshifter's help.
Go with him, Atreus. I will aid Freyr.
Yes, sir.
I can stoke the fires of those chain blades for you.
Once you see the signal, count it down. Come, Kratos. We should get moving.
Oh, hi! Hey, your little one. Well, he's a cutie pie.
Should have seen him a couple winters ago. Ain't even at eye level no more.
Oh, you hush. Ain't nothing wrong with a growing boy. Y'all change the ding-dang time of day? Okay, well, that's impressive.
So, Brock,
If Lunda can step between realms to travel about like you, I presume it must be the guild you know each other from.
Maybe. Or maybe I just showed her a few tricks while we were tying one on.
Or maybe I showed him. He don't know us, Clever Pants.
Hot Blades coming up! Hope you're feeling violent. And Lady Freya?
A good fit.
Lunda, would you happen to know how your light and dark elf friends came to be involved?
You mean Bayfair and Bela? Well, they were both in prison by one side or another, or maybe both. Escaped together, been on the run, and absolutely all over each other ever since.
A dark and light elf fleeing their people together. Quite a risk.
Being in love's always a risk. That's what makes it fun.
You could say the same about hot cheese.
Linda, what do you know of Birger the Traveler?
Not much. I ain't the talking type, really. But from what I can glean, he walked the path of the Traveler for a time, then found out something that made him step off it. Hard.
Any idea what he saw?
No, I'm not sure, but I think he saw what was at the end of the path. And didn't care much for it.
Finding out Odin was pulling their strings all along probably put a colossal kink in his codpiece.
The wolves gave us a scepter. They will answer, should we call on them.
Good. There's a shortcut to Njord's temple we can use in daylight.
Einherjar are holding Freyr in your father's own temple.
It's been empty for as long as I can remember. There's a celestial altar across the river. According to Bigfear, the altars were once used to signal the wolves, and now we have just the scepter to do it.
What was your plan?
When we reach the temple, I'll fire off the beacon, a signal for Bela and Birger to set off their distraction.
The Dark Elf Hive.
Nice to not be on the receiving end of it for once.
With their attention drawn elsewhere, you and I can assault the main force from behind.
While Atreus and Hildesvini slip in to rescue your brother in confusion.
Yes. Once we see their beacon, we'll regroup by the river and escape on Freyr's boat.
Take the move!
Yoppa!
Your plan.
I take it you have notes.
This is a trap.
I know. And I don't care. I'm getting my brother back. You're under no obligation to help me.
I know.
The Alpha! Kill Dunama!
From above! Fight on! Careful, brother! You're covered in Bicon!
Try dragging the scepter across the bell a few times. Choices were predictable, but we have changed, haven't we?
Perhaps.
Forgive me for being ahead on a belt, but haven't we all just established our prophecy is pure havers?
God's the mayor.
What?
The most annoying man alive.
Go!
Doubt it. Curious, though. What was she doing here?
Odin used roots of the world tree as part of his spell that kept me from leaving Midgard. Nidhogg protects the tree's roots, wherever they are.
Ah, I see. Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.
Maybe your spear can get us across. Extra noise once the assault begins. If we distract them long enough, Hildisvini and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
This is it. There's an altar behind these vines. Call on Skull, please. Are you ready?
I am. Are you?
I'm not leaving here without my brother. Coming for you, Yngv.
Completely giving away your position.
What idiots! Oh. If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself.
Hilarious, by the way.
Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this. But we know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished. Here. Now, what you got?
Oh! What did Kuntal forever do to you? With your reputation, I thought I could at least break a sweat.
Gosh, so aggressive, so angry. Not going to lie, I'm disappointed. Really? You are the one who killed Walder?
Oh! Thank you.
Spare me out of pity.
Let it go, you may live.
Is this about the little runt? Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him.
This is your final warning.
I don't think a warning is going to cut it.
You think you get to just walk away? No. That is not how this works. You do not get to decide my fate! You are dead. You are in way over your head. Don't you know who I am? I am the Watchman of the Aces, the Herald of Ragnarok! I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp! Only one of us is walking away from this. And it sure as shit will not be you.
Brother!
This
isn't who you want to be! I don't know if we are breaking fate, or fate's breaking us.
Okay, that's a really weird fight. He didn't even really try to fight me, to be honest, did he? I was just messing about, really. Took me a little while to work out the first part of the fight with a spear against him, after I defeated his pet. That's just a weird fight all over, to be honest. Can't expect a better fight, or a better... Well, the death was alright for him, but I can't expect a better fight. I just tore his arm off.
From what I'm getting on this game so far, it's like...
are trying to unleash the old Kratos, is what Thor wanted in that first fight against him. Heimdall didn't really fight back, apart from his own creature, that pet of his. Can't remember the name of it. But he didn't really fight me. He had a few hits in the first part of the fight, but that was it. Kratos has become more like his older self as the game goes on. I don't know.
Hey, a little help?
At least the rescue's going well.
The door's down! Can you move?
Not sure.
there, but, try.
No! Sit tight! We'll figure something out!
To be honest, that fight could have been a lot better. I died a few times, which I'm not going to show it in the video, but almost every time I died was because I was trying to get away from that big guy while trying to get the others, and these guys were getting in my way. Especially when you're in a small area, you're trying to evade and attack the people, and you've got them in your way. That does get kind of annoying.
I will carry you.
I can make it.
You cannot.
Ow, ow, ow! Easy!
To me! Follow!
We, got company back here. Oh, no. Okay, okay. We're almost there, right? Archers ahead! Seriously?
Stop it!
Nice job, by the way.
Hey, I'm a train. You okay?
Hi.
No.
Just hold on.
We gotta be close, right?
On your right.
Keep going. We're almost at the river.
Oh, thank goodness. About to hurl.
Where's the boat?
Let's throw it in the river.
Hurry now. That won't hold them for long.
Whoa.
Speed off here. Freyr's boat.
They will regroup. We should go.
Relax.
It's flying. We're flying.
I knew it would do that.
Guests!
There's another one!
I knew this was going too smoothly.
Little help?
They're too fast! Look out!
Goodbye, Matt. Just save you in your head. Well, you're free, your eyes, sorry. You're gonna sacrifice yourself. You can just say it. Shame, he would have been a good fighting companion.
No!
The end of Birger.
You think he survived that?
He's down there picking the dirt out of his nails with the beast's feathers. You'll see. He has to be.
We're almost there, Yngv. Just hold on a bit longer.
I don't suppose I have much of a choice at the moment.
Lunda, we need cloth and boiling water. Red root and
lamb's breast. I know. You think I never staunch a bleeder before? Oh, now don't you go worrying, boss. I didn't go through any of your stuff while you was off being tortured.
Ah, damn it, Lunda. Easy.
Heck you says to me for? I ain't the one who stuck you like a damn pig. No offense.
Freya, mind giving her a hand? We're just taking over entirely?
Hold still. She'll just get you stable so I can take you to Sindri's house. The rest of my herbs are there.
We'll protect the realm in your absence. The four of us.
Vadaheim's in good hands.
Party at Sindri's house, huh? Whoever that is.
Your boat.
Nope. Your boat. Go on. Take it. Sail the skies. Sun yourself on its bow. You look like you could use it. Make a Vanir god proud. Gave you his boat? Nice.
He left me no choice.
Because it was necessary. Not because it was written.
Prophecy holds that Galahorn is the herald of Ragnarok. Whatever it does.
I read about it in Odin's library. Supposedly it...
Hold, Atreus. We will discuss in private.